I should just keep my camera ready.
Just yeah.
And just yeah, just literally just stay on you the whole time.
I am
dying. To Tim Dyson, FMX from Clearwater, Florida. It's Tim Dyson. From Mount Sterling, Kentucky, Trevor Cartwheel. From Wilmont, Wisconsin, it's Ed Rossi. And from Manassas, Virginia, Johnny Walker. Now, are you ready to meet your boxer truck trainer? From San Antonio, Texas, the rookie in our field, please put your hands together for Matt Kager and Torres. One of the young guns in our field tonight, please make some noise for RJ Turner and Will Winder. Representing the ladies in the field tonight, from Kansas, make some noise for Dawn Creighton and Scarlett Bennett. From Jackson, Ohio, it's Corey Rummel and Ray. From Hagerstown, Maryland, Mike Butters the second in Overkill Evolution. He's driving one of the big dogs tonight. It's Joe Foley and Spike. Celebrating the 30th year anniversary of this truck from St. Clair, Michigan, Mark Peterson and Reptoid. Make some noise for Chris DeHoyle and Higher Education. Father and son driving tonight. This is the son from Columbus, Michigan. Make some noise for Chris Kohler and Brugger. Another vendor in our field tonight from Hagerstown, Maryland. It's Michael Fetters Jr. and Black Stallion. From Columbus, Michigan, make some noise for Jim Kohler and Avenger. And last but not least, from Kansas, let's hear it for Jimmy Creighton and Bounty Hunter. Now, at this time, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to ask, if you are in the military, a veteran, a first responder, we would like to ask you to please rise at this time. If you're one of those people, let's...
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight? Whose broad stripes and bright star through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets went to land, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the
Let's hear it! final competition for the monster truck. We're going to come back down for a word. And then, of course, at the end of the night, monster truck ringside.
Yeah.
and over there, Revolution!
Next, it's the Evansville train coming here to the fairgrounds. It's CSX coming onto the scene. And he's got a lot of freight with him. Let's see what he can do.
Thank you.
Go back to the video. We got to find out.
Avenger
is your winner!
Yeah!
Alright, you're going to take Rivers versus Winslow. Who won that kind of win? Down, Jim.
know if they showed him wrong, but if he showed him, he got, I don't know. Bro, if you would have drove out of that, dude, I would have
left. The time is okay, ladies and gentlemen. Here comes Dover. He can hear you. Let's hear from Corey and Ray. Now, Ray is not the same as Road Ray. I thought it was.
Thank you.
his engine wasn't good to begin with.
Roger, he's up here, we'll make sure he's okay. Stay out of the way. So far, that has been a political aptitude. Yeah, they got a roll up. Mike's got the roll up, let's hear it for it.
Got no wheel on it.
It's kind of hard to steer without a steering wheel. We'll get a report on the driver here in just a moment. We've got the state crew in out there. He is okay, ladies and gentlemen.
All
Although you can ride in Thunder Smash with Bruno Mars, Jimmy Crane, the winner of Great Guy. Thank you each and every one of you. Make sure to like our show. Once again, let's hear the guy title, ladies and gentlemen. Coming up.